There's poles there to stop the cars from going in between. There are actually small wind surfers out there, not yachts.